In April is Sexual Assault Awareness Month and Prevention Month, and tonight an event was hosted at U of M Flint by the Center for Gender and Sexuality. The event was called Take Back the Night and included opportunities to create art, share resources available on campus and in the community in honor of survivors of sexual violence.
There are things that we can do to really prevent this from happening and also to respond from a trauma-informed perspective, right? To know that, unfortunately, there's more of us that have been impacted by sexual violence than the latter, but there is something that we can do. We can heal together collectively and that we can take back our sense of safety in this community.
Organizers told ABC 12 the event was their largest to date, with 75 community members and students attending. The YWCA of Greater Flint hosts encouragement circles for survivors of partner violence and sexual assault. The meetings focus on self-acceptance, empowerment, and conversations about healthy relationships. That's every Thursday night from 5 to 6:30 on South Saginaw Street.